Your immune system might not be sentient, but it can get amnesia. Sort of. It's pretty neat. And also scary. Hello everyone, a happily measles-free Amy with you on DNews today. Since 1968, we've been immunizing kids for the measles with the same vaccine we use today. But as more and more kids got vaccinated, scientists noticed something weird. There was a significant drop in deaths from measles, which was expected, but also a drop in deaths from other infectious diseases, and no one knew why until now. A paper in the journal Science looked at monkeys that had measles and found their immune systems had a sort of amnesia after being infected. This immune amnesia causes a years-long disabling of the immune system against other diseases. See, our immune system is made up of organs, cells, and proteins that together protect the body from harmful organisms. When a foreign cell with an antigen, a protein on the surface of a bacteria, fungus, or virus, enters the body, the immune system reacts to fight it, protecting the body from illness. We get sick when our immune system meets a pathogen it hasn't encountered before, but when it meets a familiar pathogen, it binds with the antigens on its surface and the body can fight off the disease. Your immune system gets weak when you're sick, but it bounces back imbued with the memory of the disease it fought. Now, if the same pathogen enters the body a second time, you can fight it off. This is why your mom might have encouraged you to play with your friends who had chickenpox. Once you get it, your body has the defense for it and you won't get it again. But the measles changes this whole behavior. For some reason, immune systems in people with the measles lose any memory of how to fight other diseases. Once the immune system bounces back, the new regenerated white blood cells only remember the measles. They have no memory of other diseases the body previously fought. And that's why the measles vaccine helps protect against other diseases. We've seen this play out before. That same paper in the journal Science compared child mortality rates in the US, UK, and Denmark. Using a complex statistical model, they found that in all three countries, the rise in infectious diseases, specifically pneumonia, diarrheal diseases, and meningitis, matched rates of immune amnesia following measles. That immune amnesia lasted on average for 27 months. So for more than 2 years after contracting measles, kids were more susceptible to potentially deadly diseases. Rates of infectious diseases were linked to measles cases so strongly, the team was able to correlate childhood mortality rates with measles outbreaks. What does this mean? Well, without the vaccine, if you get chickenpox when you're 4, then measles when you're 5, you're susceptible to chickenpox again for another 2 years. For young kids, this can mean exposure to measles in a 2-year-old could reset the immune system to that of a newborn, leaving the toddler at risk for potentially life-threatening diseases. Today, the measles has been almost eradicated in the United States, taking other diseases with it. So, do you need another reason to vaccinate against measles? But does this mean you should expose your kids to measles? We talked about measles parties in this video right here. So anyone out there get measles and other nasty complications? Let us know in the comments below. Be sure to like this video and subscribe so you never miss an episode of DNews.